Oh, I see the world, and when you got the beat, don't know why you see the world. When you got the beat, sweet lord.
What? No.
Why did you ask me that? Oh, you're talking about Valentine's Day. Oh, no, bro. Happy.
That disrespectful. I feel some type of way if I'm dressed like that. I keep him in my dress for a reason. Bro, I would not want you to kiss me. Because of my life. You're making me really sad. They're chilling though. Oh shit, I'm in game. I don't want to land there. I'll land.
I love you, you love me. Let's get together and something. With a great big smile and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too? Won't you, Heather? You don't love me? Will you love me forever and ever and ever?
That's mad creepy for real. I hate that you just said that. Literally picture you in a face. You're just like, what, you don't got a face down again? You lost it in Nam? What? What'd you say? Excuse me. Misplaced what? I'm confused. I forgot what we were talking about. I don't know. Stop roasting. There's a level 2 backpack by me if you want it. There is a kid where I are on my marker.
Won't you say you love me too? Won't you? Won't you? Won't you? Won't you?
That needs to stop. That's mad creepy though. I could really be a freaking voice actor. Couldn't switch. I thought it was a faster switch. I need to realize this isn't Fortnite. You said I have a keyboard. I heard everything you said. Is that what you said at the end though? I wasn't sure if I heard you right.
Won't you?
You'd hire me? I feel like I could be like a creepy ass. I could do a creepy ass voice. What creepy voice do I do all the time? What the fuck? Talking about? When do I ever do a creepy voice? They're creepy? Fuck you. I'm too sexy for my sexy. What do the ladies want to fuck me? I say, what are you doing? I used to sing this when I was 14. Hello. Yo, I'm too sexy for my sexy. All of the ladies want to fuck me. That's what are you doing? Yo, I'm only 13 and I don't even have protection. I used to be such an idiot. I'm not cute, I'll mess you up.
I believe you. Because you are a crazy One Direction fan. Yeah, but not like you used to be. Well, you don't talk to me about it. Bro, I, like, to me, One Direction's in the same category as Justin Bieber. It's literally, they're literally the same person to me. Like, they could be. I like boy bands. I like boy bands. And also, yeah, the fan base made me really hate them. There you go. Y'all on Twitter made me want to kill myself. Thank God. 5SOS was the worst, though. That's right. I really hate them. Happier out of it. I need a fucking gun. I need a gun, nigga. Gun, nigga. Gun, nigga. Nigga, you fucking nigga. Where's that from? Is there an auto run? I don't know that shit. Fuck it. All I know is I want my dick sucked. Thank you so much for this. No dream.
Makes me really happy. Give me a freaking gun.
I don't get a gun. Somebody's dead.
No, I'll give you head. I'll give you head. You don't always get what you want, Heather. What? You're cold. The other side of the pillow. Here. Oh, yeah. You know that it's a lie? I'm sorry. I apologize. I don't know why it's
as long as it's on, right? No, I'm saying, like, as long as it's on, right? Won't be in a bit. El Pozo. El Poser. Refronuja? First of all, have fun. I saw you have a crush on Lil Wayne. Yeah, lie to yourself. I'm coming, cuz. I was talking to them in the game. I don't know how to get. Oh yeah? That's cool. Oh yeah? Is it cute?
Yeah, nigga, I want that action. Who's live? Do something. I mean. Cool, nigga. Yo, how they got a crush on Kid Cudi? Your decision to date me. Yeah, it was.
We go together like two peas in a pod.
Do it, bro. Like, all I'm hearing is talk. Let's go. Oh, I will. Like disrespecting me. Acting like I won't do these things. I will. I will do it. You always tell me not to. You ever sucked dick before? Me either. You're funny, Gabe. I got a 4 and an 8 times scope. All right, we gotta go.
Where are the scopes?
I have them on my guns.
Oh, right.
What'd you say, love?
You left the level 3 helmet behind.
I don't give a fuck. What? Damn. Can I drive that? Bummer. Oh, yeah, you can. Cruising down the street in my pickup. Banana. My car smells like bananas? That sounds terrible. Why would anyone want that? I don't know. I haven't eaten one in years. I used to. I like banana juice sometimes. I just like fruit juice a lot. I love pineapple juice. Pineapple Fanta is mush. I'm tweaking. I didn't hit him with a single bullet. I should have put it on single fire more. He's on the hill in front of me. That was so bad. I wasn't expecting that recoil at all.
You coming or what, bub? I'm getting in the zone. Bro! Ow! Where is this kid? I'm not seeing these kids who are shooting me. This is the third game in a row where someone has shot me. I have no idea who it is. Like, who the hell shot me? I'm so confused. Oh! Yeah, bro. How the fuck am I supposed to see this little ass dude, man? I'm hungry as hell.
I'll be right back, baby. That was good. Nice sip.
I'm like a motherfucking feeling, sipping, feeling, feeling, you know, I'm feeling it, eating burgers, and it's filling me up, 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 yeah, it's filling me up. I'm full,
hoping I haven't eaten yet. I haven't even eaten yet. I spit in a bar real quick for you.
You're welcome.
You gotta be more appreciative.
As if Molly needed a reason. Dude, listen. Molly, he's a special person. He's a special kind of person. I can read my check, guys, for the Straw Returns with the brand new Twitch Prime sub. Welcome, Straw.
I'll be right back, baby. I'm sorry, I'm joking. I'm joking. And I was literally choking. This nigga was laughing. Oh my god. Entire time you were talking, I was joking.
We have two for wine.
I said I'll be right back. Sorry I cut you off like that. Still so good, bro.
I doubt Molly. Molly's not gonna stream snipe, but if he's gonna stream snipe anybody, he's gonna fucking stream snipe me to try to kill me. He's not gonna fucking stream snipe me, see. Someone reinforce that.
I'm gonna push main garage.
Hello.
Do I like Far Cry 5? It's not out yet. I don't think, right? Or did it come out today or something?
He's in. Wow, he moved exactly in that fucking.
Moved in the channel. Okay. Right, I got you.
So I was like, this person's.
Oh my god. Holy shit, why was that guy there? He's opening the wall. Nice. Well, so much for Molly trying to go against us.
Assuming Molly's trolling.
probably Molly's trolling you, yeah. Assuming.
Yeah. Are you?
What's a super easy way to tell that your bet is awful? The raw egg test. Let me prove it.
Mm-hmm. Molly, how do we make George's life a living hell during this game?
You pick Ying and go all game, and you follow him around throwing your gadgets right at him.
I TK'd the first round. We let him live attack rounds, and then we just simultaneously.
Listen, you guys are throwing away Elo actively. Molly can't kill people with Blackbeard.
I wonder why I got idiots shooting my shield.
But if you try to type in chat, Michael, and it doesn't work. Right now it's sub-only mode, so that's the easiest way to know if you're subbed or not.
How do I kill George?
There's a lot of aids in chat today. Why are you guys actively conspiring while I'm sitting here? Fuck you guys.
It's better if you hear it all, so you know your fate.
I actually hate you.
What if
so
I
much?
Take smoke and he's like trapped and I just gas him to death?
Yeah.
That'd be funny.
You smoke him, I'll echo him, and we'll have Snake Castle him in a room.
No, dude, I'm like actively against this nonsense.
Alright, I don't want to fuck with Steve's Elo though. That's the thing.
I don't give a fuck about my Elo. I throw all the time. It's not about being toxic. Unless
okay,
being
well,
toxic
I mean, George isn't even a person though, so it doesn't even matter if he dies. You know what I mean?
Shit.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I'm trying to have your back, Adam, but you're saying some mean shit.
Okay, I don't know if we can throw against Tyler.
Yeah, we'll let her slide this game, honestly.
It's okay. They kept doing this against me yesterday, and they got put in the fucking dirt.
Hmm.
Yeah, they just heard me say that, and they just both, like, took a sip of their fucking G Fuel. They're coming, though. They're coming in hot.
Why is he kidding with a ball duck? Doesn't this guy cheat?
Oh, shit. Right away, Adam. Right away.
Slash just put Chad on, George.
No, not today. Not with Bulldog in there. Thank you for the $101 from Sea Bears. Can we get some extra hearts in chat for the insanely generous $101 from Sea Bears? You better kill Adam and yourself with a nade. Love you. Thank you very, very, very much, Sea Bears. I got you.
I'm actually
This might get crazy. Might get crazy.
You remember the strat, George?
Huh? Fire. I'm pregnant.
Back window, kitchen, door, and double door. Yeah, I have impacts. Open it yourself, you lazy sack of shit.
Fuck off, kid. Why?
What's
going on in that brain? Don't open this hatch when we're anchoring. Mr. Molly.
This Twitch drone.
But thank you very, 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 very much, Sea Bears.
Kid, there's four hatches. Elaborate, idiot.
Alright.
Molly, I'm actually gonna ruin you.
One outside west, mate.
Okay. Everyone outside gaming.
I'm outside gaming.
Oh, okay.
Bless you.
this painting is
I always say that. Alright, eat.
I'm honestly about to impact this thing in so much.
Hit you, sir.
Yeah, there's,
ooh!
I don't know, there's a guy in the drone hole, there's a guy in the hatch, there's a guy at the window. They really want trophy badly, so.
Bro, serious.
Capital outside the kitchen, trophy window.
You said there's one West Main?
That was the West Main Twitch. Okay. You're gonna have to jump. One jump in trophy.
Ooh, last laser.
Kitchen window also, I think.
Let's go. Good job, Romer.
Huh?
Oh, I think it's $3. Get
it. Feels quickly, and it pours immediately.
Feels quickly,
and it pours immediately.
Oh, I think it's $3. Get
it. Did you know the Eagles won the
52? And also never watched the whole video. But thank you for the money.
Snake, you want a buck?
God, Molly. I don't even know what you just said, but like I felt toxicity from it. I guess you turned down so quiet, you're just an angry whisper.
I told you.
Look at that. Like, you know there's that sign, like, you're a whisper in the wind, you're an angry whisper in the wind. It's like, we'll just redo it for Molly.
Oh,
they live from Mules number 3, I'm on
fire. Oh, for my step.
$50 donor, TK right. Molly, right? Someone right donate, and TK on, Ranger, the real head substitute.
He's like a fucking pug choking.
Okay. Alright, which one's Adam?
Make sounds, dude.
What was it, great?
Me killing an Eclipse is a TK? I guess so.
I had a black pair last turn, by the way.
You have video?
I loved it. Loud and clear, Adam.
Molly, I hear you're like the best black pair in the game.
It was literally.
Definitely a better
Blackbeard elite skin, and he's like convinced he's better than everyone with it now. Like, look at that skin.
On the back of
it's
him.
A nice skin.
Evan, how old am I?
They opened the office window. Or office door, rather.
What's great? Hold it back.
Let's take Master. One me, Adam. Okay. Just drone it, I'll go in first.
Make it on the back of me.
Alright. Just rappel and do it. Just throw a drone.
Fuck, I hate doing this.
I'm watching your booty roll, don't worry. Oh.
Okay.
My god.
Accident happened. A big accident.
Listen, I was gonna show you.
I love you.
Oh, I'm glad I watched your run out, man. I protected you from the run out, but I could save you.
Oh.
Snake, get up top. We're running out.
This is a new angle note.
Hey, Bulldog ran out.
Fired to kill me.
Fine.
And then I had an accident.
Really?
His birthday.
Yo, nice shot, Molly.
I'm preparing to. I'm already prepared to die next round. Fine. Mentally prepared myself at this point.
Hatchet soft.
I feel like this deal is not ours now. that set something in motion.
Hey, someone made
the progress from.
I got it. Yeah, I'm on it, Molly, don't worry.
10-year-old.
Got you.
Huh?
Okay, one stop west, 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 stop west.
NASCAR King.
I'm marking when you're ready. Marking.
Mark him.
I'm inside.
Oh, I can't mark him. He's walking down the stairs.
Third gate.
Molly.
I'll get him.
What are you doing?
That vial.
I did was an accident, okay? Let's have this, let's be clear here. It was a total and complete accident.
How can a child like
Adam?
No mercy.
I'm bandit. Let me put some walls down and some bandits and some, I have a lot of utility.
I think I give a dude, I don't give a single fuck about your utility.
Dude, I have a lot of utility. Let me put my utility down.
No, let him, Molly, please let him bandit. Let him ball it. Let him do the bandit thing. As soon as both thermites are dead, then you can kill him. We're going to lose if he opens that wall.
He didn't even let me throw my drone, dude. My
he
poor
didn't mean
drone.
To kill you.
It was an accident, dude.
You genuinely believe me.
He pulled. Oh.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, well, Molly stole my kill. I got to do an extra round now.
Well, you should kill Molly.
Jesus Christ.
It's not my fault, man.
I'm honestly sick of it,
dude.
You
stole my gun.
I'm fucking sick of it already. I'll be right back. I'm going to the map.
Alright, I mean,
you guys
I mean,
can watch the
video. Like, we're already on the throws.
Oh, jeebus.
Let me just get what I want out of life real quick.
Drain me up.
I'm going to put mirrors up for the attack.
I got one drone.
It's fucked up. Huh?
Thermite garage.
He is fucking breakdancing as well. It can be used by the chat guys for Snorful with the brain and Twitch Prime, so welcome, Snorful.
Jesus.
You guys like those mirrors I put up?
Yeah, they're spicy.
Thanks for the money, Snorful.
Yeah.
Appreciate it, dude.
I call them the mirrors because you ain't holding sight with those mirrors up.
Okay, thank you, Donovan from SF. Have you ever heard of War of the Buck? It was a war fought between Italy and the city states of Modena and Bologna.
I wasn't going to try to play that.
Caused by Modena humiliating the Bolognese while taking their town buck and refusing to give it back. A total of 2,000 lives were lost in the Battle of Zappolino, with Modena emerging victorious. Modena claimed the bucket as a trophy and it can still be seen this day. And the Torre del Garlandina in Emilia Romagna, Italy?
Dick operator!
I got it.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, I'm fine with it. Interesting pick.
The memeing.
Alright. let's win this.
What do you mean, let's win this?
What do you mean?
You cold-bloodedly, like, you're cold, what am I saying?
What do you mean, dude?
Like,
I was cooking a grenade, you were
like
in the
a
way.
Just couple dollars, you killed me.
You're
playing with my helo.
Oh my god, why isn't this castle dead?
Dude, aim your gun.
Honestly, I probably...
You don't understand how hard it is to get a 70% headshot ratio, bro.
I need you to calm down. You may have had a higher headshot ratio. Oh my god. You may have had a higher headshot ratio. I statistically did better than you, though.
Yeah, I carried by my boy Echo. That's what it was.
Tyler was first, I was second, okay?
I really enjoyed that season. Running for 2 minutes, giving George some grenades.
I know that.
Sometimes
feel.
I finished my job really quickly, and then I just got the drone for Echo. That was my reward. I loved it.
I got their mirror. I wanted bar.
It's an interesting season. The meta was like so bad that season, honestly. Okay, there's a Valkyrie right here. She's down.
It was the way to play. It was just awful.
Just throwing C4.
Got the vote.
There's a guy.
And then with a ring-a-ding.
He's on this wall right here.
This is Cam. Gotcha. can I plant? I'm gonna plant.
Oh, nope. He's in bar.
Super spotted. I can't plant. I don't have bomb. What am I doing? I don't have bomb. I'm also being
bomb.
Like repeatedly spotted.
You got the cam.
Be down that guy? Yeah.
One's in bar
did.
Down, but it's a top.
One's in the hall.
Last one in bar? Hard right, George.
Nice.
Good job. I was down like it through the walls, man.
Yeah.
The rumors are true, dude. You're toxic as fuck.
My god. Hate you.
Babe, I'm gonna go to bed.
They live in Forest.
That burger killed me. I've been asleep this whole time, just laying on my desk. I love you. I'm gonna finish the burger though, bro. I have to. I can't waste that food, bro. Got like a little, like a quarter left. Yeah, I do, bro. It's mad good. Didn't want to stop. I was mad full, but I kept eating. I'll text you. You're my baby boy forever. Night night.